Hello everybody, my name is Cycling Is My Whole Life, and Cycling Is My Whole Life. We're going to be playing this game called Tunic. I'm feeling a little under the weather, so I figured just do a little sit down, play stream, no camera. Probably won't be talking too much, but figured I'd play a game since I couldn't do much of anything other than play games at this moment. Let's start brand new, here we go. Cute little guy. That's adorable. So you can't go through absolutely everything here, but there's like little areas where you can kind of sneak through. A little shard down there. Got a stamina meter, it seems like. Oh, I know what this is. A sword. Rubies. Time to slap. Thank you. light my stick on fire. It's pretty cool so far. I got this game under a recommendation of a friend. Am I doing something wrong here? Oh, it's in English. Oh, that was healing. Got it. It looks like it brought back the enemies too, though. Kind of making sense now, a little bit more. Shard. Okay, East Bell Tower, here we go. Wonder if there's health pickups here. Oh, I can run. Got it. Cool. Not yet. This little wolf looks like my dog, Jinjo. Wee. I think we're going to be doing this a lot, trying to recover our health when possible. Okay. I'm out. All right. Now, I've never been a person to back down from a fight, so this could go one of two ways. We have to see what happens too. Interesting. Definitely not what I expected when it was death. Okay, kind of what I expected. Oh, look at that. Interesting. Oh, and they have their same health back. That's exactly what I thought I would do. Though I do need a sword or something to have them help me break down the barriers there, because I can't do that. I just wanted to get my gems back more than anything. I'm gonna try to see if I can outrun the enemies. Nice. Sometimes that's just what you have to do. Gonna give me full health though. These baddies are much more manageable now. Okay, we might backtrack here. I might keep it in, I might not. We'll see. I'm assuming that's for health. This is making much more sense now. I wonder if moving from one area to another respawns the enemies. Looks like it does. Oh no, it doesn't. It looks like only refilling my health does. That statue. Seems to do. This be a ladder as well. Looks like it is. Cool. Thank you. pushed the wrong button. I was trying to heal. That made it a little anticlimactic. Sorry about that. Oh, I see, I see. Okay, so it seems like whatever it was that was important. Very cool. I think I'll find a safe spot and then we'll call it a stream for there. So much for that. My spirit. I see it connects everything together. Very cool. All right, thank you everybody for joining me. I appreciate it very much. I hope you have a good day. Catch you on that next stream. Peace.